find we're aching through our baggage, going over some old ground. You don't gotta tell me how to manage, but retrospective living's unsound. The people does it, but they don't want it. And what if it's such a pleasing frame?